Welcome to aminacademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu SSLC Maths Textbook Exercise 4.2, question number 9. Check whether AD is a bisector of angle A of triangle ABC in each of the following. Here AB equal to 5, AC equal to 10, BD equal to 1.5 and CM and CD is 3.5 centimeter. Now look at this figure for this question. Here, question number 9. In triangle ABC, check whether AD is a bisector or not. For the given values of, here, AB is 5, AB is 5, AC is 10, BD is 1.5, CD is 3.5 by angle bisector theorem. Angle bisector theorem, that is given as AB by AC equal BD by DC. Here AB is 5, AC is 10 equal BD is 1.5 and DC is 3.5. So which is not equal, because 5 by 10 is half. This is 3 by 7, so which is not equal. So we can say AD is not bisector of angle A. AD is not bisector, not a bisector of angle A. Then second part of the question, same, AB is 4, AC is 6, BD is 1.6, CD is 2.4. We'll write AB is 4, AC is 6, AB is 4, AC is 6 and BD equal 1.6 and CD 2.4 by angle bisector theorem, we can write the ratio AB over AC equal BD over CD. AB is 4, AC is 6, BD is 1.6 and CD is 2.4. Now let us simplify this. 4 by 6 is 2 by 3 equal 0.8 into 2 is 1.6, that is 2 over 0.8 into 3 is 2.4, that is here both are equal, therefore it's true. It is true, then you can say that AD is a bisector of angle A. Next question. Question number 10. In figure PQPR is 90 degree. Here QPR, this is 90 degree, and prove that ST into PQ plus PR equal PQ into PR. Let us prove this. Question number 10. P Q R S T. Angle P is 90 degree. Now let us prove this. In triangle PQR, in triangle PQR, since PS is angle bisector of angle P, therefore we will applying by base angle bisector theorem by base angle bisector theorem ABT. We can say PR by PR by PQ equal SR by SQ. Let it one. Triangle RTS is similar to triangle RPQ. RTS is RPQ, since by using AA similarity, because since angle, one angle is 90 degree and other angle is R, common angle R. So from that we can write the proportionality SR over SQ. Here SR over SR over SQ SR over SQ equal TR over TP. Now given the angle PTS 90 degree, angle PTS is 90 degree, therefore VTS is 90 degree, then we can say in triangle PTS, in triangle PTS, since angle TPS equal 45 degree, since it is an angle of bisector, PS is angle of bisector, so TPS, this angle is 45 degrees. Therefore, since TS is angle bisector, angle PST, angle PST also 45 degree. PST is 45 degree because total angle is 180, 45 plus 45 plus 90 is 180. Therefore, angle PST is 45 degree. Therefore, angle PTS equal, PTS is an isosceles triangle. Is PTS is isosceles triangle, isosceles triangle. Because two angles are equal. In isosceles triangle, that is PTS is isosceles triangle, PTS is isosceles triangle, here we can say PT equal to ST, PT equal ST, PT equal ST, here let it be 2, this first ratio is 1. Therefore, using two in one, we get, already we have one SR by SQ equal to TR by TP. Instead of TP, we can write ST. We get SR by SQ equal TR by ST. But let it be 3. But we can say TR equal, look TR here, TR equal PR by PR minus PT. TR equal PR minus PT, which is further equal PR minus PT is equal to ST. Therefore, from one and three, you can see that it be, this is A, your equation A, from A and 3, from A and 3 we can say PR over PQ SR by SQ equal TR by ST. from using this condition PR into ST, PR into ST equal TR into PQ. That means you are taking this and here TR instead of PQ. Instead of TR, you can write PR minus ST. PR minus ST is TR. PR minus ST into PQ. Into PQ. Here, opening this, PR into PQ minus ST into PQ. ST into PQ. PR into PQ minus ST into PQ. Now, therefore, you can say PR into ST here equal, this is, here you can write PR into ST, then PR into ST, then minus come this side is ST into PQ. Equal PR into PQ. PR into PQ. That means here ST into PQ go that side. Further, which gives ST is common factor, which is equal PR plus PQ. Equal PR into PQ. Then hence fraud here. That means this one we fraud the condition. Now question number 11. We are doing question number 11. In quadrilateral, that is ABCD is a quadrilateral in which AB equal AD, the bisector of angle BAC and CAD intersect the sides of BC and CD at the points E and F respectively. Prove that EF is parallel to BD. Here, for this figure is given like now I have to draw a figure for this. Question number 11. Here ABCD is a quadrilateral. Suppose down quadrilateral A B C D is a quadrilateral join BD and AB equal to AD. These are equal as well. The bisector of angle BAC. The bisector of angle BAC. BAC. Now join this also, this diagonal. Now bisector of angle BAC meet BC at E. E and bisector of angle CAD meet at the point F. F join E and F. Now by angle bisector theorem, by angle bisector theorem, we can, for triangle ABC, we can say BE over EC is equal AB over AC. AB over AC, let one, and by angle bisector theorem for triangle ADC, we can say AD over AC, AD over AC equals CF by FD. DF over FC. Angle equation 2. Now here, since given AB is equal AD, then equating 1 and 2. Look, 1, BE over EC, AB over AC. Here AB equal to AD, instead of AB equal AD, therefore we can write the ratio with these conditions: BE over EC equal DF over FC in triangle BDC. In triangle BDC, as EF is as EF is such that DF over FC is equal BE over EC. Therefore, we can say EF parallel to BD. Here, EF is parallel to BD. From this condition, we got, hence proved. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.